Hi, I'm Kevin from Quantum Controls. Today I'm going to talk to you about how we can improve your overall equipment efficiency. The way we can do that is by minimizing the breakdown of your equipment. Specific equipment I'm talking about is variable speed drives and motors. Now, you've probably got a policy in place for your maintenance of your variable speed drives and your maintenance of your motors. In fact, with a bit of luck, you'll be using Quantum to do that. But there's a better service and a better way that needs to be running in conjunction with that. Doesn't matter how good the level of service is that we're doing on these drives and motors, inevitably there's going to be a time when you have a breakdown. When that breakdown comes, generally it's critical. And if it's critical, your plant stopped, production stopped, your manufacturing is stopped. On average in the UK, that costs £12,000 an hour. So Quantum have a unique service which is here just for you. We are unique. We are the only company in Europe who's offering this service, probably even in the world. We've invested millions of pounds in variable speed drives in stock, which are out there just for hire. These drives are built into specialist cabinets, so these can be sited outside. So if it's raining and you've got a breakdown, we can site a variable speed drive up to 1.5 megawatt next to where your problem is. We can come, we can send engineers, we can get you back up and running. This level of service is second to none. We've done this up and down the country, throughout Europe. We've got customers who have sent us in case studies. You can see a couple of them on this page here, which have we saved them thousands of pounds. One story is a famous bank in London. We got a call over a bank holiday weekend that the air conditioner had gone off in the building. That meant that on Tuesday, when everybody's come back, unless we got out and fixed this, there's no way that the bankers could come back to work. So what we did, we hired a 400 kilowatt drive to run their pump to get all the cold water back through the building in the middle of London. That drive was installed within 48 hours from the initial call, up and running and commissioning. So to make the best out of our unique service, if you've got motors or variable speed drives on your site, if it's really critical that if they fail, you've got to get back up running within a minimum amount of time, then this is the solution for you. Put your name and your organisation. That data will not be shared with anybody else. There'll be no spam coming through you or anything else like that. That's purely so that when we get a phone call off you or your organisation, even if it's from one of your colleagues, that will be flagged, that you've already pre-registered as a hire customer for us. If you're pre-registered, what that means, you'll get direct access. You'll jump the queue, basically, for this stock. Bearing in mind, we're the only people who's got this up to 1.5 megawatt. You've got access to that stock. You get free access straight to talk to one of our engineers. No charge. They'll be able to be there at the end of a phone for you to help you with your problem. You'll also get free access to our motor stock. We've got motors up to megawatt size as well. So if you've got a motor failure, you don't have to send it off to get rewound, which could take 3 to 5 days. And you don't even know if that's the best thing that you should be doing. So register today, give us your details. And once we've got that, the first thing you received is a 13-step plan. That 13-step plan will cover all the points of why hiring saves you money, how it increases your company's OEE, and how it'll give you peace of mind when you're sleeping at night so that you don't get called out when your plant has a breakdown. I'll speak to you again soon.